Good afternoon, everybody. So I was on the forums the other day and I learned a new fast way of creating our hand swap sets. So normally what I do when I create my hand swap sets is I pull in my first instance like this, and then, pull in my first instance like this, and then open all the other ones, pull in all the default, like that, and drop them in. But there is apparently a faster and more efficient way to do it. So I'm gonna show you how I learned. So what I would do to do it the fast way is select all the hand groups. So one thing that I've got in my hand group is that they're all the exact same names. So inside each one is default, open self, open up, open palm, open gesture, side open, open flat. So it's important that they all have the same names. So I'm going to pull in and create 5 swap sets. And then I'll just close them. And I know that these are all my right hands. So I'm going to take my first one and rename it right hands. And then I'm just going to pull them and drop in the other 4 swap sets into that top right hand group. Like that. And now if we open it up, we can see we still only got our single instance, but when I click on default and check what's in it, you can see that it has merged all those swap sets for us, and it is so much faster. So yay. I don't know why that's never, it seems like such a hidden feature, but it's wonderful. If you're doing a full body turner, that'll save you tons of time. So yeah, try and remember to do your swap sets like that for hands, if you're doing hands and forearms the way we do them on the channel. Anyway, I hope you have a great afternoon, everyone. Take care. Bye.